But when you read the headlines that 42 people have died, just a number, you have to remember that each of these people was someone's father, someone's mother, someone's husband, someone's son. There was someone other people were depending on. You can only get a glimpse of the pain and destruction this causes when you look at those who they left behind. And this is a song asking God why this has to be.
Yeah. दुख को ना दे कभी यहाँ पूछा मुस्कुराता है क्यों वक्त से पहले छोड़ चला तेरा ये जहाँ
इतना इस तरह क्यों बुझी मेरे मौला एक लो जिंदगी की मौला
खुशियाँ मिले हमको ज्यादा मांगा है कहाँ सरहद ना हो जा दुनिया मिले हमको पर पूरा कर बेवजह हो कोई कुर्बान पूछा मुस्कुराता है क्यों से पहले छोड़ चला तेरा ये जहाँ
इकलो इस तरह क्यों बुझी मेरे मौला इकलो जिंदगी की मौला इकलो इस तरह क्यों बुझी मेरे मौला इकलो
today. This gathering has been called today to mourn the deaths of the people that lost their lives in the communal riots in Northeast Delhi. For 3 days, the national capital of India burned, in which 43 people were killed and several hundreds were injured. So how did the riots come about? Well, on 23rd of February, BJP leader Kapil Mishra, by the way, had just lost in the recent Delhi elections, demanded that the Delhi police clear the roads that had been occupied by the people protesting against the Citizenship Amendment Act and the National Register for Citizens. He stated in front of a deputy commissioner of police that if his demands were not met, he would forcefully end the protests. Shortly after his statements, violent clashes began across Northeast Delhi, leading to deaths of civilian and policemen. There were mobs carrying the saffron flags and chanting Jai Shri Ram, who vandalized and torched mosques and properties of the Muslims. We have all seen the gut-wrenching of videos of people being lynched to death on our TVs in the recent week, in the past week. This all ensued while our Prime Minister was present in Delhi. But never mind, he was too busy catering to Donald Trump to care. The police in Delhi just acted as mere spectators of the violence occurring in front of them. A senior leader of the BJP, Mr. Giriraj Singh, said, and I quote, "It is time to commit ourselves to the nation. Before 1947, Muhammad Ali Jinnah pushed for an Islamic nation. We are paying, it was a big lapse of our ancestors that we are paying the price for. If at the time Muslim brothers had been sent there to Pakistan, and Hindus brought from there, we wouldn't be in this situation. Well, Mr. Singh, you're wrong. The founding fathers of our nation were visionaries who envisioned an India as a secular and democratic nation. They did not fall prey to petty communal politics just to raise their political clout. They knew that the greatness of India lay in its diversity. And this was proven again during the riots. We've all heard stories of hope that have come out of the riot-stricken parts, where Hindu neighbors have risked their lives to save the lives of their Muslim brothers. Gurudwaras have opened their doors to become safe houses for the victims of the violence. And that's the real India, not the one BJP and the RSS want to build. Even in the face of the worst of communal hatred and violence unleashed upon us by our political leaders, the common people, regardless of religion, will always stand together. That's all I have. Thank you.
The song is called Blowing in the Wind by Bob Dylan, and as many of you know, many of Bob Dylan's songs have been used as anthems for protests, and this one is a similar one. I mean, the lyric says something like, how many deaths will it take for them to realize that too many people have died? How many years must a person have so that he can realize that other people are crying? And the chorus goes something like, the answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. Which actually means that the answer is everywhere, but we are quite foolish to look and then search for it.
How many times can a man look up before he sees the sky? How many years must a person have before he can hear people cry? How many deaths will it take till he knows too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blowing.